Hello everyone, welcome back to Mr. Random Generator. In this video, I will be showing you how you can connect your unresponsive serial devices to your PC. So recently I was looking at my drawers and tidying them up. I see this device, which is called the pocket chip. What that device is basically a cheap Raspberry Pi alternative, which I picked up a few years ago. And this thing is basically a mini computer, and it does have some drivers and stuff like that. So if you want to connect that to your PC, you need them. And unfortunately, the company makes these devices, which is, I believe it's called the Nexting Co. Seems like they aren't doing fine, so I don't see any websites currently they own or operate, or I don't think they sell those devices anymore. So I searched that up and look online, and I actually won't be able to find reliable devices, so drivers. So what I do is you just plug it to my computer and see the device is recognized automatically. So I do go ahead and did that, but unfortunately this doesn't work for me. So I come up with an alternate solution. So what you want to do is let me real quickly plug my device into the computer, and yes, it's now plugged in and now booting up. And by the time that boots up, I just opened up my device manager and wait a few seconds. It refreshed, and as you can see, it goes under the CDC composite gadget, and it is not recognized and it doesn't have any COM ports. So what I did was just go ahead and click update driver and browse my computer for driver software, and we go at the let me pick section. At there you will have many options. According to your device, you can choose the appropriate one, but for my purpose I will go ahead and click the ports which COM LPT option. We hit next. Again, under the COM option, you can choose various of devices. For instance, you can use Arduino drivers, which probably come real handy, or some stuff like from Adafruit. But obviously, my pocket chip is not listed under any of those, so I will use a generic solution, which is choosing the Microsoft's USB serial device drivers. So I choose them, and it pops up a warning, and I say yes, it installs that, and I hit close. And once it refreshes that, as you can see now, my serial device is assigned to the COM4. So now what I can do is open up a program called PuTTY, and I can connect up my device. Since it's also a computer, I can connect it via serial communication port. So I just go to COM4, which is the assigned port, and as for the speeds, let's go with that. And if I hit open, as you can see, it pops up in a console, which is my chip device. So at there I can log in by using my credentials, chip, and as per the password. I think the chip uses password root, or is it just the opposite? Oh yeah, root has the password chip. As you can see, now we are in the console and we can see do many things and do basically whatever we can. Anyway, that's basically it for the video. Hope you like it, and hope you find that useful, and if that's the case, please make sure to hit like button and consider subscribing. See you next time. Take care.